trees, you can leave your worries. Listen to the play. Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. And if you are new here, my name is Marielle. And if you haven't subscribed yet, go ahead and click subscribe and enjoy watching my video. So for today's video, I am going to show you guys what I got for this Christmas 2019. I actually posted a poll on my Instagram and a lot of you said yes, voted for that. You guys want to see what I got for Christmas, so here we go. I gotta talk, it's been a long day, and believe me, right now it's already 1 in the morning, and yes, this is the time that I can sit down in silence. My kids are all sleeping, that's why you can notice me that I'm talking a little, you know the deal. So without further ado, let's go ahead and show you what I got. Okay, so the first thing that I'm gonna show you guys is from me to me, and I am going to show you what I got for myself. It is actually an essential for me to wear when I go to school, maybe doing some errands. And I'm not the type of girl who wear like fancy clothes. I'm more into like casual, basic, sporty kind of, you know, outfit. Or I live in black. That's what you can see. Yes. And I haven't changed my clothes yet since I got home from work. Yes, I know. After this, I'm going to take a shower. So this is going to be from me to me. And I got something from, you already know what's this. So this is from Victoria's Secret. And I got like some couple of things that I can wear, like especially when I go to school. So I'm gonna show you the yoga pants that I got, and I already took it off the tag. It is this kind of like denim kind of texture material on this one, but this is like yoga pants that you can wear. And I'm also planning on going back on working out. Okay, so my battery got dead a little bit, so I have to recharge it a little bit. So we're stopped at the like showing you the yoga pants that I got, and this is from, again, from Victoria's Secret. And this one has the set of the bra, sports bra right here. So again, as I as what I mentioned, I will be going back into working out at least 2 to 3 times a week, crossing my fingers I can do that, at least spend an hour on getting back into, like, I am not aiming to have like a sexy body or something like that. I just want to be fit and healthy if I can, and we're not getting any younger, so that's gonna be my goal for 2020. If I spend like hours on like watching YouTube videos or whatever, why not spending some time on, you know, getting fit? So that's the matching of the yoga pants that I got. And then second, I'm not going to take this video too super long. I'll try my best. So, and then the next one would be this sweater hoodie. It's like a rose pink, and I really like the color of this one. I believe this was on sale when I got it. So this one is $54.95. No, it wasn't on sale, but I have my coupon that I use. So yeah. And then the next one will be, this was the sale because it says, when I saw it on my email, it's like $40 or $44 something, like the top and then the bottom. So this is how it looks like. There you go. And then there's a hoodie on the back, and I really like this one, especially my classes, like every morning. Well, I'm gonna be having like twice a week, and I have like Tuesday and Thursday, I want to say like maybe like full day that I will be in school, and I have to leave like 6:30 in the morning. So yeah, I need something cozy and has like a fleece inside. So that's the material of this one. And then on the bottom of this is kind of like a spandex, I don't know how you explain that, but like garter, whatever. So yeah,
and there's like a pocket on the front. There you go, so you can see. Yeah, I keep looking at my monitor on my Mac because I'm remoting this my camera to my computer. So for me, it kind of looked like it's lagging, but it's working. So the pair of that would be these pants, and I'm extra small in this one. Still a little bit like I want to say like baggy for me, but I don't really care. So this is how it looks like. There's no pocket on this one, and I got extra small for both of them. So that's the set of this ones. I mean the matching. So yeah, that is what I got from Victoria's Secret, and it came with a blanket. So if you purchase like $75 something, you get like a blanket. So let me show you. So this one is also another gift, and this is how it looks like. I haven't opened it yet, so yeah, so I will be using this. I really like the material. It's like teak material, so that's good. So this is a Sherpa blanket is what you call it. So got that as a free gift from VS. Okay, and then the next one that I'm gonna show you is another clothing, well, undergarments that I got for myself. I love anything from Calvin Klein. I got this from Nordstrom Rack because if I compare the price from TJ Maxx, I want to say like 12 something or almost like $15, and this two cost like $10, so I got that from Nordstrom Rack. And I got more of this before from the same store, so I really like the quality of this one. I even have the matching, what you call that, like bralette or sports bra, whatever. So got that for myself too. And then what else I'm gonna show you? And then the next two gifts is still coming from Me to Me, so I'm gonna show you what are they. And it is actually one of my wish lists that I've been wanting to get it before Christmas, but I'm like, okay, I'll just buy it for myself. And I'm going to use out of this because I work on the weekend, so I need something to wear. And it is worth buying because the quality will last me like years. Like, I own one of this even before and I'm still using it, and it is from Dr. Martens. And to be honest guys, I already used her the other day and then today for work, and it is super comfy. I really like it. I get a lot of compliments. Even my coworkers complimented me, hey girl, where did you get your shoes, and are they Dr. Martens? And I'm like, yes, because there's like a strap hanging on the back of my shoes. So let me go ahead and show you. It is actually right over here. I fell in love with this one when I saw this on the website. So it is a boots, and this is how it looks like. And yes, I already use it, but look how clean still the bottom of it. Oh my god, really like this one. At first you it's kind of like heavy, but when you wear it, it's really comfy, at least for me. And I got 35, size 35. That is actually, I am usually size 6, but I believe as what I've read, you have to size down, at least 1 inch down. So because of, it's a little big. And then I'm gonna show you my old Dr. Martens, and I have this for years and it's still like good as new. I mean, you can never go wrong with Dr. Martens. This is my other shoes that I wear for work, and I love Dr. Martens. It was my husband who introduced me to this brand. The reason why I love Dr. Martens is because you can style anything on this. You can style it with dress, anything, name it. You can style it like kind of edgy, and that's my, I want to say, what am I out of breath? See, this is why I want to start working out. So yeah, what am I saying? Yeah, the reason why I love that is because you can style it anything. You can be it can be dressy, it can be edge, it can be whatever you want, how you want it to be. You know, like if you are like more into fashion too, this one you will like it. And always, every time I'm wearing them, even for school, anywhere, I get like a lot of compliments when I wear my Dr. Martens or how I style it. But yeah, and then I'm like, why not get another one? Because I'm short, I am 4'11", and I need something to at least like more inches, you know. So I really like that one and super love this. So yeah, that's the second thing that I got for myself. And again, I love Dr. Martens. It can be pricey. I'm not going to say how much is this, but I'm going to put the link right on my comment below, on my description below, so that you can check this one out. And yeah, I'm going to put the details about specifically for this booties from Dr. Martens. So yeah, so the next one, I'm gonna show you the other shoes that I got for myself. Okay, so moving on to the third one that I got for myself, and this is from UGG. Oh my god, it's been a while that I haven't used anything from the brand UGG's. And I have the classic boots, and I owned that before, I want to say like 2015, and it is actually in one of our boxes. I couldn't find it. I know we moved here like 2018. Was that 2018? Like late 2018, and we still have a lot of stuff that we were still unboxing. But anyways, let me show you. Let's open this guy, and I want to show you what I got for myself. This one, I actually also fall in love when I saw it, and then I believe there's like a pink color for this one, but I am not going to wear anything, especially for footwear, because girl, it's going to be nasty right away, so we're not gonna do that. So I picked the black one because if you're going to choose something, of course I'm not going to do the colorful one, you know, anything black. So show you, here we go. This is what I got for myself. Super excited. So this one, I got a size 5 as well, and it's still, yeah, this is size 5. The size would be on the inside, and this is how it looks like. I'm going to post a picture of this one from the website, but this is how it looks like. Oh my god, it's super light, and this is how the sole, is that what you call this? Oh my god, kind of dumb right now. But yeah, this is this is what it looks like. So, and again, I got a size 5, and it's super cute. I'm going to like post this on my Instagram story when I'm wearing it, but like I said, it's still in the box and I haven't used any. I just open it and double check, of course. You want to make sure that you got it good and in great shape. So this is the other one, the other pair. And there you go. So yeah, and then there's like a detail sticker on the back of it. And here they are. Oh my god, I'm so excited to wear this. Yes. Super cute. Okay, oh, and then the next one, the next gifts that I'm gonna show you would be from my family, from my husband and my kids. My husband went with them to get this, and good thing that I didn't buy this when I was at Sephora, because I've been wanting to get it and use my $20, you know, coupon code. But yeah, I'm glad I didn't do that. So it is a perfume that I really wanted. I know I have like a lot of, if you can see, oh well, not all, you can see not all of my collection would be in here, but I really like the scent of this. Like it I am so bad on explaining the scent of any perfume, but this one is more like kind of like floral but not too overpowering, if you know what I mean. So it is the YSL Libre. You guys need to smell this one. And I already opened it and used it because I was super excited. I used it when I went back to work on the 26th. Here you go, this is how it looks like. And my husband picked this for me. Like I said, it is from my kids. Their names are here. super. Oh, it smells like, in Tagalog, we call it the ayamanin. It smells so good. I really like how the smell of this one. Like, it's super classy and elegant. So that's why I picked this one as one of the wish list. And then inside of this is a letter from my kids as well. I'm not going to open it for you with you guys, but I also had a card from my husband, and I kind of ripped it off the envelope, and it is right here. And inside of this card, there is a money. It is right here. It's a long, it's a lot of message from my husband, but thank you so much, esposo, for to be honest, for all of this, I am super grateful. And he put a cash on this one, even though he got like a bunch of gifts for me. Yeah, so there's $100 inside of this card, which is already in my wallet. And I already used the $40 because I got my nails done 2 days ago. So that's my gift from my kids. And then let's go move on with what my husband gifted me. So let's do it. Okay, so we're going to save the best. That's gonna be the last. Save the best for last. Okay, so this one and then the other one that I'm gonna show you after this, they're all together. I got these fuzzy socks from my husband. I think he got this from Costco because I saw it from there, and he knows how I love socks, like fuzzy socks. Look at the material of this one inside. Like, it's kind of like a Sherpa material, and this is how it looks like. You can tell. Oh my god. I already used this one, by the way. It's super comfy. If you live in East Coast and you need like thicker one that you can wear off inside the house, you know, like when you're lounging or something, and it has a grip on the bottom of this one. Like, look how cute it is. So yeah, it's a little longer. I mean, look at how cute that is. So that is super cute. Thank you. Let's go ahead for the other gift. We're gonna have like two more, and I'm gonna show you what's the next one. And it is this baby. You guys, I've been wanting to have anything from the brand T3. I actually like to get the whole set, but I have a lot of hair tools, to be honest, and I just want something that will last, like the good quality. And this is one of my wish lists. And then I think my husband got this from Costco too, because it was on sale, like anything on sale. So he got this for me. Oh my god. The only thing about this is you cannot, it's not like interchangeable, like you cannot change the barrel, which actually you can get, you can change. There is some different types of the hair tools from the T3 brand. Yeah, so this is how it looks like. It's super gorgeous. I really like this. And this one has a warranty as well, so it came with this manual and all that information. So yeah, and I got the size 1 1/4 size of this one, which is perfect for my hair. So super happy I got this. Thank you, mi amor. And then the last one, I finally got this baby back on my collection. And I actually own the classic one, the monogram of this one, but I sold it to my friend. But then again, I really want it back. Like I need her back because it's really useful for me, especially for like putting all my stuff, my kids' stuff when we're, you know, doing some travel and all that. And it's really a mommy bag for me. And you guys ready? This actually not really a surprise anymore because we got this from my personal shopper. So my husband asked me, what do you want? So I said, I need this, I want her back. So I kind of know what this is already, but I'm still gonna show you guys. So got a loop time again. I am super happy, like I'm a happy wife. I got this again, so let's open it and I'm gonna show you what's this. For sure you guys know what is this, but it is the Vuitton Never Full, which is their classic bag that they're famous. And I got the same size that I used to have. Okay, so this is the Damier Ibane in size MM or medium, and it came with the pouch. I took it off because I double checked and everything inside. So that came, always the pouch goes with this monogram, never full. Monogram, I'm so sorry, it is not a monogram, it is a Damier Ibane. And the interior is in rose valerine. I've been wanting this in a long time. Well, to replace my monogram. So I really like the interior, as what I've said, it is in rose valerine. And inside there is still the serial number, and this is an authentic Louis Vuitton. I don't buy fakes, I don't like fakes. And then there is this coated fabric cowhide leather trim, more information, and what else. And then the serial number is always on this side, so that's gonna be when and where it was made. And let's see also the pouch pochette that goes with this Neverfull. And the reason why I choose this is because it's less maintenance than the monogram. And I am not gonna be worrying about watermarks or something if it's going to rain or something like that. So I'm a happy wife, I got this. And yeah, let me show you the box. This is how it looks like. It came with the dust bag, it came with the receipt, as well as the typical ribbon from Louis Vuitton. So inside I got my receipt right over here, and then a letter that came inside as well. So yes, finally got her back. So here we go, that is my Louis Vuitton back to my collection. Okay, and then another thing that I also got is this one. This is the organizer that you can put it inside the Neverfull. This is a felt material. So actually, let's do that and insert it in here on the bag. And let's check that out. Oh my god, I feel so tired. I need to, oh my god, it's super cute. So here you go, look at that. That organizer. I don't know if you can tell. Okay, I don't want to break my bag, but it smells so good. So yeah, I'm super excited to use. I already have like 4 different with 4 different Louis Vuitton that I have the same rose valerine interior. I really like it. It's kind of like girly, but at the same time, you know, like cute. So happy that I got this one. Alright, so that's everything I got for Christmas 2019. And I hope you all enjoy watching this. And just a disclaimer, you guys, I am in no way of bragging of all these materials that I got. I am just grateful and thankful for all these gifts that I receive. And Christmas is not all about it. It's all about love, you know, from your families. Gather all together, and y'all, if you have families around you, you guys are so blessed. I don't have any families with me here except my husband and my kids, and we try to give as much as we can to each other. And again, we are super grateful that we have each other's back, me and my husband. Again, I don't have any families around me. I don't have my closest friends here. Again, thank you to all of this and to Lord Jesus that I have a roof, have everything, like all the necessities in life, and with that, I am simply thankful for that. I am not sick or any worse, you know, illness, and that is what I always pray for, not just for me but for my children especially. And yeah, so thank you guys so much for watching this video. Thank you all to everyone who voted for, you know, they want to see what I got for Christmas. So here we go. And if you enjoy watching this, don't forget to give me a thumbs up, subscribe if you haven't, and if you want to be notified, you can go ahead and click the bell right here so you can see if I upload new ones. So yeah, thank you all so much. Oh my god, the 2020 is going to be here in what, 2 more days, and time so fast, you guys. Wishing you guys all the best, positivities, all your wishes. Hopefully you will get it, your goals, whatever you are wishing for, you're praying for. Yeah, let's claim it. And super excited for the next new year. I don't have any New Year's resolution, by the way, but I'm super excited for the new me. I have a lot of plans, and I'm crossing my finger and I'm praying that I will be able to do all of them. I am super ready. There's a lot of good things that is going to be coming to me, my family, my kids, my husband, and yes, let's claim this. All right, you guys, thank you so much for watching. I hope you had an amazing day, and wishing you a happy new year. Have a good one, guys. Bye.